Yeah, I'm having some deja vu here. Getting ready to go to Jake's and snowing again. Anyways, off to Jake's to film the contest winners. So good luck, everybody.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Owen Neal's 60 sub contest drawing.
This is my special guest, Jake Lyon, helping me with this. He wasn't allowed to enter, so he might be a little bitter. Mm-hmm. That's alright. I gave him plenty of stuff, but not that way.
Well, why do they call it stuff?
So, anyways, I wanted to first say my ones. My favorite Ninja Turtle bad guy was Leatherhead, which nobody said. Fuck. What's yours?
Turtles bad guy?
Yeah.
Foot soldier. Unappreciated. I always liked his costume. Don't even have to use this mic.
Favorite foot soldier?
Oh, God.
There's variants.
The white one.
The white one?
I don't remember what he did. I just remember in the game he looked cool. I think he had, like, more abilities than the other ones. I'm going by the game. One of them, the arcade, the slightly slanted one, whatever.
Yeah. They were in, like, all the games.
Yeah, that was Turtles entirely. All right.
My favorite cartoon as a kid was obviously Ninja Turtles.
I'm gonna say Doug.
Youngin' over here. And my favorite animated movie is easily Robin Hood, Disney's Robin Hood.
God, I like that one too. And I like The Rescuers Down Under. And I like How to Train Your Dragon, and was that another one I said I liked? Well, I couldn't like it that much if I forgot.
So I just wanted to quickly, again, thank everyone that entered, thank everyone that subscribed, as well as go over the rules real quick again. You had to be a subscriber. You needed, if you commented, you only get one name in there. Video, you get 5. You can only win one prize. So if I pull you out at third and pull you out at first, tough shit. Well, you get third place.
Okay.
So that's how that's gonna work. If you will grab the Pac-Man beat up lunchbox.
Can I have this?
Mixing it like James Bond's margarita.
I don't think you'd be really stirring the names.
No looking.
Well, you can look.
Okay, this is for third. You got a dyslexic Nick.
Dyslexic Nick! Third place! How do you spell that?
Like someone else is dyslexic.
Yeah!
There's no C in it.
Whatever!
Don't watch it in high D.
High D! Congrats, man. I'll send you a list of what's in the basket so you can pick two. For second. You got a solid snake eater, aka Matty McCaddy.
Solid Snake Eater, a.k.a. Matty McCaddy!
I should be able to spell that one.
There's some ones in it.
Oh, there's one.
How does he taste?
Snakey.
Alright. Place. Yet Bond. Puck Bond.
Puck Bond, ladies and gentlemen!
Is there anything else on there? It's like
double seven. Obviously.
Puck Bond, 007, fifth place winner, 007, the
So, congratulations. Send me your addresses. I'm gonna draw another name. They don't win anything.
Alright.
Oh, too bad.
The good, bad, unusual.
You win nothing.
You win nothing.
But I did remember to put your name in there, even though your video got deleted.
That's right.
But you don't win anything. That is it. Thanks.
Thanks.